This looks like regular knitting, but if you change the perspective, there's an optical illusion in the tapestry. Morgan Bame knitted this piece called Anxiety of the Unseen.
Bame says viewers may ignore this piece at first because it is surrounded by art that is brighter and more appealing to the eye, but because you have to walk around it, its presence cannot be denied.
I wanted my viewer to have a moment in my life as a woman of color, what it feels like sometimes to walk into a space and feel like there's no room for me and like I do not belong.
Bame says she had no friends when she first came to college. It was through knitting that she found her safe space.
I walked into the knitting shop and there are all these women of all different ages sitting around a table engaging in a craft.
The northern star, the blue, meaning go this way.
In middle school, Bame was told the story of a secret slave code in knitting patterns.
Bane, but actually all of the red in it would be a sign of danger that someone has died here.
But with no sources to back this up, she realized that this is nothing more than a myth.
We do not have concrete evidence for this, but what we do have concrete evidence for is how slaves were treated in America. So in this conversation, I want to welcome people into this story and engage them in it, and then also show them, but there's so much more.
Joelle Storey is the curator and gallery manager of Fayetteville Underground. She is an artist who is body painting for Block Street Block Party, and she was brought in to turn Fayetteville Underground into more of a cultural embassy.
Diversity really adds more to the story in the book. You know, it just kind of highlights a couple eras. And I think it's a very important component to document because a lot of this history is forgotten. So art to me documents history. To be an artist, I believe, is you have to be able to translate your culture onto a piece of paper or any medium, meaning if somebody else is perceiving it, who's going to describe the history? Is it going to be the artist or is it going to be an outside source?
However, Bame says that no cultural recognition can still speak value.
If somebody walks into this gallery and never takes a moment to see, to really see what this piece of art that I have done is, it's okay, because the art is still here. I want to share that story with everyone, particularly women of color. Our presence that is so often kept out, our absence is our presence. The fact that we are not in the room is a statement in itself.